गुड इवनिंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन एसवी ट्यूशन। टुडे वी विल टीच यू टू यूज़ द डीडीबी फॉर्मूला इन एमएस एक्सेल। डीडीबी मींस डबल डिक्लाइनिंग बैलेंस मेथड ऑफ डेप्रिसिएशन। इन दिस मेथड वी विल कैलकुलेट डबल ऑफ डेप्रिसिएशन रेट एंड देन use the diminishing balance method. First of all, we calculate depreciation with the straight line methods formula. Initial cost of asset minus salvage value or scrap value divided useful life of asset. Then we will calculate depreciation rate. Depreciation divide initial cost minus salvage value into 100. Then we double this rate and then we calculate the depreciation with the diminishing balance method, balance of asset into double of it. This is the example. We have manually calculate the rate and then we use the formula. Suppose we have bought the asset with $1,000. Its scrap value is $100 and useful life is 5. And if we deduct 1000 minus 100, it is 900. And if we calculate depreciation, 900 divided by 5, it will be 180. 180 divided 900 into 100, it will be 20%, and multiply with 2, it will be 40%. Just manually we calculate here. 1000 minus 100, and then we calculate 900 divided by 5. This is 180. This is 0.2 into 100 into 100. This is 20%. Now we double this, 20 into 2, this is 40%. 40% into 1000, first year depreciation is 400, and then we calculate balance by deducting 400 from 1000, and then again 40% on 600. Okay, now we will calculate this depreciation, double declining depreciation with formula. This is a function and this is DDB, just in financial function. Select DDB 1000 cost of asset. This is 100. This is life, active life, and this is first year. This is the factor, means double. We have to double of normal rate of depreciation. Okay, and this is 400, which is equal to our calculated value. This is first year. Now this is second year. Just insert function DDB. This is 1000, salvage is 100, and this is the life, this is second year, and this is the factor, double of rate. This is 240, which is equal to our calculated value of depreciation, and this is the third year. This is 1000, this is 100, this is 5, and this is third year, this is 2. This is 144, which is equal to our manual calculated depreciation. Okay, like this you can calculate fourth year. And in the fifth year, we need not calculate the depreciation with this formula. We just calculate balance and deduct 100 salvage value. This will be the value 29.60. Okay, thank you very much.